Hi there, I'm Carter. I've spent nearly 20 years in the IT space, and today I'd like to give you an overview of Rippling's natively built inventory management solution. When we say inventory management, we mean ordering, shipping, retrieving, and warehousing devices. Let me show you how all this comes together. We're going to do a product tour of inventory management now. Inventory management is a very unique and special piece of the Rippling IT puzzle. It's where we have physical warehouses that can store your hardware and take care of shipping logistics when it comes to an exiting employee and retrieving that device, or merely just shipping devices to and from the warehouse as needed. So I'm going to dive back into my devices UI here. My console, where I can view all my customized dashboards and all the computers that I have assigned and out in my field, assigned to people. You'll notice though, our unassigned tab is just as important, showing all of my previously deployed computers, as well as spare computers or maybe machines that I just have excess on hand that I want to keep as a loaner or otherwise. Well, in here, I'm able to dictate where these devices are going to go. So if I have the need for a spare device to ship as a replacement for Everett, who lost his computer on a train, it's very easy for me to say, okay, this device is in the Rippling warehouse. It's been noted as being in good condition from the people who work at that warehouse. And I'm able to quickly assign that computer to a new user and ship it out to Everett. So this is what we're going to do. We're going to say, yes, this is the computer we want to ship. It's coming from the US Rippling warehouse, and Everett is going to be who needs to receive that device. It automatically knows Everett's home address because it's instantly tied into the employee graph. And then you just pick how fast you want that to ship and place that order, and it ships that computer ready to go to that user. So Rippling will be installed on that computer, and it'll be a zero touch deployment for a fully managed computer for Everett as a replacement computer. So that's a piece of inventory management that's built into device management here, and I can take action on any time. I can stock that warehouse ahead of time with devices. I can do that one at a time, or I can like bulk ship all of my current computers to the warehouse. But a big part of this, and why so many admins see such value in this specific piece of the package, is that when I go through an offboarding, one of the components here is all the IT things that are built into offboarding. So I'm going to progress through an offboarding a little bit. I'm going to pick someone's last day. I'm going to schedule that termination down to the minute, because I know when access needs to be cut and when devices need to be, you know, enacted upon. There's a couple of HR screens here, offboarding details, things like RPass and a backfill request. So I'm just going to progress through these to get where we're going to go. This is transferring RPass entries to a different person. You can push out custom documents at this time if you need to. You can report on severance info. And after I review my third-party app access that's getting revoked during this time, the next screen centers on your devices and what happens to your devices during this exit. So Sebastian's device, what's going to happen? If you have inventory management, you can just leave this selected where have Rippling automatically retrieve and store that device. And then you're going to just pick to choose to lock or wipe that machine. It's going to get wiped when it gets intaked at the warehouse anyway, so you're in good hands there. But that is as easy as it needs to be to take care of shipping that device from that remote employee back to your inventory warehouse. And you have options here to pick and choose how quickly you need that to happen as well.
Thanks for watching. As you can see, Rippling's inventory management is truly unique. And when combined with Rippling's IAM and MDM solutions, you can automate and securely manage the entire user and device lifecycle, all from one platform. Visit rippling.com/IT to learn more.